But we have to shift. We have to shift. We cannot be in the same direction. Because there's a story in the Bible with the man, 30, you remember it, to about 38 years, sitting at the gate, not the gate, at the pool. And they said the pool near what? Sent. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
How can you sit at the side of a pool for 38 years and you don't move? Watch this. I got a revelation from that river. The Bible said an angel will come and it will struggle the water. And the first one that get into the water will receive their what?
Healing.
But if you read that same scripture, the same man crying out for Jesus, have mercy upon me. Come on, man. Jesus walked up to the man and the man started to complain. Now Jesus never had sin to complain, but he started complaining. And he said, no, me no have nobody to carry me to put me in the pool. Now watch this. You want to tell me that 38 years you don't make no move?
You see, you enjoy yourself. Oh my God.
You see, on one day for 38 years, why you got and no move? Huh? Not even a little show. For at least go a little closer. But you're ready to blame. I complain to Jesus and say, nobody never let me shoot me in the water. That's how strong we are.
Amen.
No, that's how strong we are.
Yes.
Let me talk about me. Let me see you, sir. Let me see you, sir. Feel like the people have to do everything to me. Until we learn.
Yes.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
If that man.
Me.
At least. Don't get me 30 here. That's why we need 8 here.
Yes.
365 days for 1 here.
Yes.
And you want to tell me, say, oh, the hard these years.
Yes, this one's the same place.
Marriage, and I pray.
I want to look at you. Oh, God Almighty, man. One day, I want to come. One day, you would have just reached the edge of the pool. Come in 2021, you have to make a move.
Yes.
And the situation not change.
Yes.
Come on, man.
Yes.
We have to make a move.
Yes.